Hi, my name is Wilson Pedrazas. I'm a violinist with the Portland Symphony for the last 20 years. And there is something else that happens with my life is I work at Mass General Hospital as a language interpreter. We have had a real rough time seeing patients left and right being put into an induced coma because of their health problems and the pandemic that is going on. And a lot of deaths, unfortunately. So I thought I would like to play something nice in homage to all the people who are suffering, all the people who have passed away, and all the healthcare workers that are every day taking care of them.